some people that haven't, so that way I don't want anybody, you know, going crazy and not kind of knowing what they're doing, okay? So let me go over some basic sliding technique first. If there's some instructors in here that want to try the Reebok slides, if you'd like to trade with these ladies so they can get a feel for the blue slides, that would be great. I need everybody to fix their slide with the strap on the left and make sure the strap's out from underneath. Okay? Okay. You wouldn't have to be difficult. Bring your own toys and make them all different. That's okay. Alright, so you guys can put your booties on. We're just going to go over a little bit of basic sliding technique. I don't want you going crazy because you're not warmed up. Okay? Mm-hmm. So we're just going to go over some basic stuff. Okay, when you slide on these slides, you want to make sure that the ball of your foot is in contact with the ramp at all times when you come over and hit the end. You're going to push off with the ball of your foot. You're going to land with the ball of your foot, okay? If you guys have never slid, don't go over there yet, okay? When you slide, you want to basically keep a little bit of a low stance, slight little forward lean, not leaning over like this or not leaning back. You're just a slight, tiny little forward lean, almost like you're in like a, I call it a skiing stance, because you're going to be down a little bit like this, okay? You're also going to be sliding a little bit Groucho style with the toes out, okay? So you don't want to keep your feet like this, because you're going to end up just hitting the bumper like this, and that can cause some damage to your ankles, okay? So you want to slide over with the ball of your foot hitting right up on the ramp. So just watch me a couple times, and then we're going to do a few little steps over and practice a little sliding first, and then we'll do a warm-up and get started, okay? So when you slide, you want to stay low, wide, drag in. How you end up falling or getting tipsy-topsy on the slide is if you try and pull that leg in before your foot hits the bumper. Okay, because you have a wider base of support here if your legs are far apart and they stay that way. And once your other foot is stabilized on the bumper, then you drag in. So when you slide, it's low, wide, drag in. Okay, knees a little bit bent, tummy in. Low, wide, drag in. And you got to push off. The blue slides are very slick, but you're not going to miraculously get to the other side without working. Okay? So why don't we all come over here on the left side of the bumper. We're going to do four little steps over and four little steps back. Okay? I want you guys to get the feel of pushing down into the slide. Okay? So four, three, four little steps. Press, two, three, go back. Press, two, three, again. Those of you who are instructors, this is a great way to teach new people how to slide. Just four little steps, because you're getting the feel for the slide. Okay? And go back. Press down, in, and you gotta get used to pushing off and getting that foot right up onto the ramp. Go back, last time. Okay, now I want you to take three steps and hold, a little bigger. One, two, three, hold. One, two, three, hold. One, two, three, hold. One, two, three. Two more of those. One, two, three, hold. One, two, three. Now two. One, two. One, and two. Now you've got to push off. Okay? Now, if anybody's pregnant in here, is anyone pregnant?
No.
Excellent. Neither am I.
Cool.
All right, this is not a good idea for pregnant people, because when you're pregnant, your center of balance is already off, okay? And also your joints and everything's more fluid, so you're going to be more like easy to go with the flow. Plus, you would never want to take a chance on falling down, right? Okay? Also, anybody who has any knee concerns, any ACL tears, anything like that, that's the anterior cruciate ligament. It's basically ligaments that crisscross like this across your knees. And usually how you screw that up is you get a blow to the side. So obviously we're doing everything to the side. So anybody with an ACL concern, you might want to check with your doctor before you do this. Okay, big one, little one. 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 You guys okay?
Yeah.
Okay, now the rules are you have to talk to your teacher. Big one, little one, okay?
Hello. Hello.
Big one, thank you, little one. Big one. One more time. Each way. Now, whole way over. One, two, three, drag in. One, two, three, drag in. Low and wide, 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 drag in. You guys have never slid before, you okay?
Yeah.
You all okay?
Yeah.
All right, now, let me explain a little bit about the slides you're on. I want you guys to keep going, okay? The blue slides are 5-foot slides. They're more designed for choreography. Also, they're probably the most comfortable slide you'd ever be on. They're 5 feet long, and they're good for anybody. And you can slide pretty much 20 to 30 to 40 minutes on them. You know, once you get used to it, you know, you'll be all set going that one because they are short. But when you're on a longer slide, you have to use a little faster music, and everything is on a 4 count. The Reebok slides are 6-foot slides, and everything is on a 4 count to be able to get over there in enough time. Okay, so there's a big change when you're using a 6-foot slide. You really kind of have to do different choreography. You guys okay?
Yes.
You with me?
Yes.
Okay, all right. So with these being shorter slides, we're gonna be able to slide longer, but we're also gonna slide on the 2 count, okay? So this is basically kind of a 4 count. Let's go over a little faster. Slide, hold, slide, hold, slide, hold, slide, hold, slide, hold, slide, hold, slide, hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, everybody comfy? Okay? All right, so let's take your booties off and we'll warm up and we'll go right in. I'm gonna teach you guys some different things and then we'll put it all together and do a little routine. Okay, marching out, right knee. You want to get right in the middle of your board here. A few more. Okay, march four right here. 4, 3, 2, open up. 4, 3, 2, back in. 4, 3, 2, out and in. Out and in. V step right. Out and in. make those noises. My voice is brilliant. Turn. Grapevine. Walk up. Mamba. Pivot if you like. Lunge up. Right. Squat. Now you can't just do three mambas. B-step right. That's fine. That's an option for you. Couple more. Life is full of options. Right down, put the toe up. thighs. That's what you're really gonna hit. Slide works your inner outer thighs and your behind. Four, three, two, one. Let's take it over and pull a little bit. Toe right up, knee right over the ankle. Four, three, two, other side. Sit right down, knee in line with the ankle, toe up, and pull. Four more, and three, and two, and plant both those feet, tummy in again, round the back over, drop it down, two, up, two, a couple more, down. Up for four, whole way, two, three, shoulders back, four, three, two, and a nice deep breath in, bring it up, and exhale. Okay, put your booties on, you guys ready to have some fun? Yes, teacher. Okay, now, where we were sliding before, basically on a floor count, we're gonna go over, one, two, and hold, okay? Four, three, slide, and hold, slide, hold, slide, and hold, slide, and hold, slide, hold, couple more, slide, get that below your foot on the ramp, you gotta push off or you're not gonna get over there, low and wide drag in, course, we're going to change that. Again, slide, from the top, slide it. And hop, slide. Roll it. It's step, touch, turn. Four slides. No problem, okay? I'll tell you one more time. Pivot, slide hop, slide hop. Step, touch, turn. Four slides. Don't worry, I'm walking through it. Four, three, two, stay here. Pivot, go. Pivot, out, turn, turn, slide, shoot. Slide, step, touch, turn. Four slides. One, two, three, pivot. Slide, touch, turn, turn, slide, shoot, slide, step, touch. And feet, okay? We're gonna go out, out, turn in, pull in through the heels, okay? Watch again. Out, out, turn in, through the heels. Out, out, turn in, through the heels. Join it. Out, out, turn in, through the heels, not the knees. Out, out, turn in, through the heels. A few more. Out, out, turn in, through the heels. Right up.